Hi, my name is Catalin, and I've been debugging your application for the whole afternoon. So I made it. It works now, at least the scroll bar. Let's see. So. This is the scroll bar. This is a list I've made because I don't have database connection. That didn't have time to do it. Okay. So this is the content page. Generic content page. When we go back, scroll bar is still here. Happy? Analyze your code. It's a little bit unorganized, but I succeeded to understand it a little bit. So I'm waiting for your feedback.